Hi friends, welcome to Delicacies on the Plate. Today I am going to make a very delicious rice recipe. This is a one pot meal and instantly you can make it. This is nothing but the lemon rice. So let's start making it. To make lemon rice, I have started to heat up a kadhai over here. In this I am going to add in 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. To this goes in 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds and let it splutter. And then I am going to add in 1.5 tablespoon of chana dal and 1.5 tablespoon of skinless split gram dal, that is urad dal. Goes in 2 red chilies which I have just cut into small pieces, roasted for few seconds. I have kept the flame on a medium heat. To this goes in 2 to 3 green chilies and curry leaves around 15 to 18, roasted for few seconds. Then goes in 8 to 9 cashews and 8 to 9 almonds which I have slit from the center. Again I'll roast it for few seconds. Goes in pinch of asafoetida and then add in 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Cook it for around 10 seconds. To this goes in 1 tablespoon of grated ginger. This gives a nice flavor to the rice. Roast it for around 30 seconds so that the raw aroma diminishes. Mix it well with the tadka. And then goes in 1 big bowl of cooked rice. Make sure that all the grains are well separated. If you are using the freshly cooked rice, let it cool down completely and then add it. Now mix the rice well with the tadka. You can see here the rice has absorbed a nice yellow color. To this goes in salt to taste and mix it well. Now to enhance the flavor of the lemon rice, I'll add in 1 tablespoon of clarified butter, that is desi ghee. You can also add it while serving and mix it well. Now I'll squeeze 1/2 lemon on this rice. Make sure that the lemon is quite juicy, or you can take around 3 to 4 tablespoons of lemon juice and pour it over the rice and mix it well. Finally goes in green coriander leaves, finely chopped, and now mix it well. You can see here after adding the coriander leaves, the rice has become so attractive. And also coriander leaves gives a nice flavor to the rice. Delicious and quick lemon rice is ready to serve. You can make it anytime for breakfast or tiffin or just a small meal. If you have liked this recipe, do give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe for more such delicious recipes and delicacies on the plate. Don't forget to click on the bell button to get the further notifications of my upcoming videos.